try and try again. Try and try again, gotta come with the new heat. Make hip-hoppers jump out they seat. Push repeat, cause they love how A-Zilla speaks. He's far from the norm, don't perform like most rappers. From the rest, but sound like an East Coast rapper. But when I wanna drop something new, drop that new shit, eh? We kick the machine up, then proceed to roll the tree up. That old 45, it's sold alive when chopped up and fortified with drums and snares. We do it for fun, not the funds. So son, beware. Yeah.
Always try something else. Always try something else.
Creative ages, one of a kind. Beats and rhymes are outrageous. No fancy lights, hypes or big stages. Gonna keep on trying, cause I am too blessed, far from dying. Yeah. I'm in the place to be, and so is my crew.
Yo, what up, Dukksoop? What up?
To make a new hit, exclusive new shit that'll make you say A-Zilla gets stupid.
Yo, age be getting kinda stupid, bro. Getting kinda dumb, bro.
Now if at first I don't succeed,
stay cutting edge, even if I'm button heads with your favorite whack rapper or so-called nothing friends. Age be crazy, setting trends.
Try again, it's what I'll do.
Gotta come again, run it back like a running back. A-Zilla never coming back, never that black.
Never that.
Matter of fact, on the track I locked in a box, always rhyming about your glass that you never ever shot your hella whack. Please stop. You spit the same while my brain be left field. If you're out the box, let's build pyramids. My real ones are hearing this coming from the heart and the spirit, kids. Coming from the heart. Gotta set the standard, cause A-Zilla way nastier than you and your fam, bruh. You a fool with Pro Tools, but you still whack. That shit you make hella fake, cats ain't feeling that. It ain't real black, here's what you should do. Go back to the lab and try to come anew. Ooh.
Always try something else, always try something that is new.
It's crazy, right? I feel it that we gotta get that money though. But I'll never follow the norm. Follow what y'all be doing. And always try to come anew and try to come fresh. Cause I gotta come anew, bro. I always gotta come fresh, bro. Set the standard, bro. Set the standard. Yo, I'm just trying to be remembered as one of those artists that was cutting edge, bro. Never just follow the norm. Never follow those others. Just did my own thing. Yo, do you know Mary Shelley was 21 when she wrote Frankenstein? She's a great artist and remembered for her craft at 20 years old. I'm trying to do that myself, man. Be remembered for my art. Cutting edge, bro, cutting edge. Always something new, bro. Stand up, right?